That's cool. For me, it was pretty much fine because I grew up in a completely musical family, so could have been the drums, I could have been any other instrument. I'm glad it was the drums, but yeah. First professional gig when I was like 4 years old, I had my grandfather in a theater in front of 500 people. And I think that pretty much set the mark for me that as well.
And it's just a roundabout way. If you sing